This is a fun experiment where you actually blow soap bubbles and see their sizes. You need some liquid soap and three colors of straw. This is an ordinary green straw. Take the blue straw and cut it at a slant so as to give it slightly more surface area. Then take the yellow straw and make four cuts at it at right angles, and then flare up all the four cuts so as to make four small petals like a flower. Now this has much more area than the blue straw or the green straw. Here are the three straws, green, blue and yellow. Now dip the green straw, an ordinary straw, and you blow a bubble, and you will realize the bubble is always a very small size. Try this again. Now dip the blue straw, which is cut as a slant and which is a larger surface area. If you blow through this, you will get a slightly bigger size of soap bubble. See this again. But finally, when you take the yellow straw, which is four petals, well, and you blow through it, you will get a much larger size of the soap bubble. So the size of the soap bubble is dependent on the area of the straw. More the surface area, the bigger is the size of the bubble.